racking that thing over and over and essentially broke the gun.